So what does it mean, you know, to have home meets when you, you know, are on the road most of the season?
It's really enjoyable having these home meets, to have our home fans here and play where we practice, basically. So it's where we're comfortable and where we play a lot of our best tennis. So it means a lot to us to be able to play what we're used to. And it just gives us an extra edge, I think, when we're playing on the courts we're used to and the courts we really enjoy practicing at. So it means a lot to us. And I think it overall helps us more so than the road.
So you talked a little bit about this facility, but how does this help, you know, improve your game, or, you know, you come out here to practice?
Yeah, just this place is exactly where we're comfortable. We know how the court bounces, and we know what the place is like compared to outside and other indoor places. So it's just nice to have a place to call home and have our own really nice facility here in Great Life. So just being here for the last 4 years, it's been a good opportunity to get used to it, and we love playing our home matches here. So it's a great opportunity for us to just have a facility like this, and it's a great place for us to come out and play our home matches at.
Being a senior, do you come into the season doing anything differently, or do you just try to keep the same mentality?
Same mentality. We just want to go out there and win, you know, as many matches as I can. But comes along with it is trying to be, you know, the leader on, you know, one of the leaders on the team, and making sure we're a good example for everyone else on the team and everybody else that's going to become future Vikings. So we just want to show the best stuff to, you know, the future Vikings and our current Vikings that are a little bit younger.
So what does it mean to be a Viking?
It means a lot, you know. It's been great so far, my time here, but not done just yet. But the overall experience at the school, just getting to know everybody, being close with your teammates, having great fans, great coaching staff, and nothing to complain about here. It's just a lot of good stuff going on here, and I've enjoyed all the years that I've been here.